too many games.
Now we gotta play them all.
So what about the Steam Train?
Choo-choo.
Hello, welcome to Steam Train. I'm playing Warcraft 3 with my good buddies.
Aaron and...
Hey.
That's their names.
It's Warcraft 3.
Yeah, they've never played.
Russ, I don't know anything about Warcraft 3. Why don't you tell me a little bit about it?
I know a lot.
I played this game when I was a wee babe.
I played this game when I was in another dimension.
Really?
Yeah.
Was it the same game or was it a different game?
I don't know. What? Big floppy orc dicks?
I'm assuming orc is a thing in this game.
Yeah, an orc is a...
Ross, what are orcs?
Orcs are aliens, believe it or not.
What?
From the planet Draenor.
What the
Are you
fuck?
Serious?
I'm deadly serious.
I thought it was just Lord of the Rings.
Wait,
rules.
So this is a sci-fi game?
No, it's not a sci-fi game.
But if they're aliens, then...
You really know nothing about Warcraft.
I know plenty about Warcraft. For example, this is the third one.
Nice.
There's
What's
war
the subtitle?
In it.
What's the subtitle? Were you paying attention?
Demons of Droard.
Perfect. Nailed it.
Demigods of Dorks.
Wait, so are they really aliens or are you just
yeah, no, they're aliens.
Yanking our chains?
No, they're aliens.
So what are the humans?
Aliens are green, all right?
That's true. No, that's they're gray. Fair. Grays. They're called grays.
But like in Lord of the Rings, orcs are like fallen elves or something.
This isn't Tolkien.
I know, but
this isn't Tolkien.
They got like dwarves and
we got
and
dwarves,
elves, night elves,
Casmodan. We got all that.
Pandaren, like in Lord of the Rings.
Paladins. Do we have paladins?
We got paladins.
Ah, there we go.
Paladins.
We got paladins.
That means it's Tolkien.
It is Tolkien, but it is not Tolkien. It is Kritsmetsian.
George R.
I didn't know there were crows in this world. Are they aliens?
No, crows. Crows.
It's the world.
That's
of
actually
George
a guy.
Tolkien.
What the fuck? That's actually a guy. It's a crow.
The crow is a guy.
What the? All right. Hold on
a
second.
These are nice graphics.
The crow is a guy.
What's his
well,
name?
Yeah. I mean, he's either a he or a she.
No, he's an actual man.
What's his name?
His name's Medivh.
Medivh?
Is that like a spoiler? Did you just spoiler me?
I mean, no. I mean,
that sounds like saying my Dave with an accent.
My
like,
Dave.
My Dave.
Hey, my
it's
Dave.
My Dave. It's my Dave.
Hey.
These are orcs now.
What? With the grass?
Well, wouldn't they have fucking air like spacecraft?
What?
Wouldn't they have UFOs?
No, they're like tribal aliens.
Well, Warcraft and Starcraft in the same universe.
Well, then how do they get here? Fucking.
It's never touched
the craft
on.
Space raft.
Sorry, what?
They sewed
well,
together
you see,
them some sticks.
Well, Medivh and Gul'dan. They.
Uncle Dan.
Medivh and Gul'dan. Gul'dan's an orc. They opened
Gul'dan?
Up the dork. Yeah, they opened up the dark portal.
Okay. I don't know if you're making this
And the
this
dark
up.
Portal, it opened up and brought the worlds of Draenor and Azeroth
more.
Together, and then the orcs invaded.
Oh, I know Azeroth.
I know that.
That's a word I've heard.
Yeah,
I've heard
there you
one.
Go. So the orcs came through as aliens, and then the aliens
oh,
were just like
that kind of alien.
Yeah, and that's Thrall. He's a good alien.
What
not,
do you mean?
Not
good,
like an
he's
outer
good for
space
his
alien,
people,
just
or?
That they're foreigners.
No,
that
he's
land.
Good for everyone.
Whoa. Is he good for me?
I mean, maybe not you, because you're human.
Wait, who's fighting right now?
That's the humans of Lordaeron, and that is the orcs.
Lordaeron?
Actually, that might not
Who
be Lordaeron.
Likes
Lordaeron?
Property taxes there, am I right?
What? Lordaeron?
That's
Warcraft
Medivh. 1 and 2, right?
He's pointing at us.
Are those the past Warcrafts that we're watching?
No, that was a vision for Thrall.
You are
I know Thrall. I've heard Thrall before.
Thrall? Yeah. Thrall?
He's gonna be in the movie.
There's a movie
coming out, probably. He's a very important character.
Or just rumors that Thrall's in that.
No, he's most definitely in it.
He's pretty, he's important, I know
very,
that.
He's very important.
His name's Thrall with two A's.
Is his person? Is his first name, like, Nash, so that it's N-Thrall?
N-oh.
That's terrible.
No, it's not, it's great. It's one of the best things I've ever said in my life.
Oh, man.
All right, so we're gonna go into the Arathi Highlands.
Let's
and we're gonna go on an adventure.
Okay.
Wow. This is not the Warcraft I played. Never mind.
What
I played was 2D.
What the fuck is going on here? Follow me.
It's the crow.
Oh.
Yeah, you mean the man crow?
Yeah, the man crow.
That's somebody's dream right there.
Dude, is this Dota?
That's somebody's fantasy.
Are we playing Dota right
Muppet
now?
Mouth.
What the fuck is Dota? I don't know. Oh my god, that mouth. I'm sorry, what?
Okay, so
I'm
I have
just gonna
to
talk like they talk.
I have to follow the crow.
Okay. So where is he taking
mind you?
Mind
you, it's been a while since I've played, and by
oh
a while
my God,
I mean
there's
years.
There's so much shit going on.
Yeah.
How are you supposed to know what any of this stuff is?
Oh, also the devs talk to us because this is the tutorial.
Wait, that's just a dev? I was gonna say that doesn't sound like a voice actor or anything.
I'm deadly serious, that's one of the
deaths. Hello, welcome to Warcraft 3. I made this game with my blood, sweat, and tears. I hope you enjoy it.
Just one guy made this game?
It's like, thank you for putting me in this world.
It took me 15 years to make this game.
Yeah, like the whole game, it's like this beautiful environment, and he's like, that's a camp. If you go inside, you'll fight a creature. Isn't it atmospheric?
If like, you poke the guys, guy. Listen, if you poke the guys.
Oh my god, this camera work is amazing on these fucking little portraits.
Oh my god.
Mm.
This must have blown people's minds when it came out.
Seriously.
I love this game, man. It was like my favorite game as a kid.
What year was this? Do you know?
1990.
No shit.
Oh, something.
No Seriously. Way. It was in the 90s?
Yeah, man. Wow.
That's fucking crazy.
PC games
oh, wait. No. Actually, no. This might have been 2000. And...
I had to have.
No,
been,
it was
dude.
Like 2000. And...
Look at these graphics. These are like better than Dreamcast.
I'm going to settle the debate with
you. Oh,
the
no. I think you're right. I think it might have been 2000 or 2002.
It's thinking, dude.
Because.
Wartcraft? Wartcraft 3.
Has somebody made a Wartcraft where you
2002.
You craft wart?
2002?
Okay, that's what I, that was my last guess.
That's 12
okay,
years
cool.
ago, dude.
The expansion pack, The Frozen Throne, came out in 2003.
Yeah, the expansion pack's really good. It's probably my
oh, yeah?
favorite part.
Is it?
It's
your favorite part of why we played Frozen Throne?
Because we wanted to get the full story.
Oh, we're doing this for the story?
We can't just jump into Arthas and Lordaeron.
You already spoiled everything. Why
I haven't spoiled anything.
Yeah, we already know the crow is a man.
And that Thrall is like an alien or whatever.
And his first name's Nash.
You find that out in Warcraft 2.
Oh.
And one, I guess. Mainly one.
What happened in Warcraft 1? Did you craft war?
I think the orcs invaded
It got a little weird.
The orcs, they became slaves to the Burning Legion.
So whoa, it's a Murloc, I know those!
You know Murlocs?
I've seen those things before.
Do you know what they
are?
Are
those in WoW?
Yeah, they're in WoW. Yeah.
Those were jokes that have been made before.
They
you
go-
remember people were like, Murlocs, and they're like,
oh, you know what sound a Murloc makes!
That's the sound they make.
Oh my god, yeah, Aaron knows what sound a Murloc
makes. I've seen the onomatopoeia before, posted on forums and internet.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, who attacked me?
Because people are like, oh, what does the Murloc say? And then it's like,
that's exactly what a Murloc says.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Dang. Are they sea creatures?
Huh?
Are they sea creatures?
They are sea creatures.
Are they, dare I say, salty?
It's more like a marsh.
I mean,
you're not. It's not so much sea.
No, they are. They are sea.
It's just like a big puddle. You're
waiting for. There's them and the Naga. They're from the sea.
There's Naga in this.
There's Naga.
What?
Do you know what Naga
Ooh,
is?
That's sexy. This Whoa. Is a DeviantArt's dream, dude.
Yeah.
This fucking game.
Oh, Naga.
And there's a deer.
You gonna kill it?
No.
Why the fuck not?
Okay.
First of all, that's not a deer. That was an antelope at best. That's not a deer.
Oh. It's dead. Dead, a deer.
You cannot see as far at night.
I can't. This is the fog of war. Fog of war keeps you from seeing things.
Fog of war. Foul.
What?
Foul. That's what it's saying. Foul.
Yeah.
Fog of war.
Oh, it's an ogre.
Is that. Does that have. Did it do anything with God of War?
What?
Fog of War?
Fog of War? Gears of War?
Gal.
Gal, go, go.
You know, I don't think he's. I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah.
The ogre warrior doesn't seem to be the smartest. Guy on the
no, ogres technically are not smart.
Sharpest thorn in the tack in the field.
Hmm. Yeah. Yes.
Okay, we need to find. I guess we're looking for an encampment or something.
Are you still?
I like how he grunts every time you right click. That's nice.
Well, I mean, just to remind you that he's still there.
Now, here's the thing I don't understand about yeah. RTSs, right?
Okay. Yeah.
And so you're like God.
No, I mean, you, like, control, like, a unit or something.
Because
oh, look, it's the crow!
He's acknowledging you. Like, you click, and then he's like, okay. And it's like, okay, so who are you?
You're just, like, you're an observer.
Yeah.
You're just kind of like,
they break the fourth
wall. The big hand from God comes down and starts, like, flicking
You're kind
shit.
Of like a commander, except it doesn't really make
I can't
sense. Oh, look, he turned!
Her.
He turned into a man!
How do you know me?
So he's telling him about a prophecy of, like, basically, like,
his mouth is made of rubber. Look at that shit.
He does go. But then when he gets his teeth in there, he's like.
He looks like a horse eating peanut butter.
Mr. Ed's though.
Yeah.
I bet that shit was mind blowing. It's like they're moving their mouths.
So he's not a human. He left humanity long ago.
How? What? You can do that?
Yeah.
You'd be like, no.
A burning
longer.
Shadow is coming to consume
I
this world.
Been,
do you know what
I've
the burning
suffered.
Shadow could be?
What?
It's the Burning Legion, Aaron.
Is that the painful. Burning Crusade?
Similar, Barry.
Is that the Wizards of Draenor?
What the fuck are you guys talking about, dude? I don't speak the fucking Middle Eastern.
The Itch King.
You're like at least 20% there.
Wizards of the Coast.
I like how he's like, my dark past. You know, he's like standing against the night sky.
Dude, he's
got
a super dark past.
Ugh. Yeah, he does.
Do you
because
know
he's
dark,
a crow.
What do you think his dark past is?
That he got turned into a crow.
No, his mother fought Satan. And Satan, who
no,
called Sargeras.
I agree, bro. I agree.
But the spirits tell me that I should trust him.
I'm the spirits. So that's you. You're the spirits.
I'm the spirits. So, we won. We did it.
Vodka. Quick campaign. Quit while you're ahead.
The spirits
continue.
Tell me I trust him.
But anyway, yeah, his the crow's mother fought Satan, who's called Sargeras, and then Sargeras while
well, then he's not Satan. He's Sargeras.
No, he's not. He was a baby inside his mom's womb. While she fought the demon lord, and who's a dark titan, and then basically he possessed a little bit of him possessed the baby in her womb, so he grew up with a little bit of Satan in him.
Just a little bit though.
You got a little bit of Satan in you. I know you do. Look at those cheeks.
A little bit of Satan.
All right, next time on Steam Train.
What are we doing? What's next?
I'm excited.
We hit okay.
We're gonna keep going.
How far?
That guy's showing off his big
floppy
York dick.
Oh! Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. We'll spend the night together. Just together in my room.